But it's hard to tell when a woman's cheating on you, people, because the signs are very subtle. You gotta look for them. Like maybe you'll be playing Scrabble and you'll notice the words she's putting down lead you to believe something might be amiss. That's why this is called the Scrabble Song. Could have played heart. Yeah, the word was right there from the start, but you rearranged the letters and it came out hater. You could have played chaste, but you let my good love go to waste. Put your tits in someone else's face. So why don't you play cheats? I could have gave me roses, but you just gave me sores. I could put down a shower, but you stay gone for hours. So I think I'll play horse. Could have played love, but you play E-V-O-L. Who the fuck taught you to spell? But it's evil just as well. So baby, this is it. And when I needed your lips, well, you were giving me the slip. And this has turned to shit. You could have played bedroom and please. You played boredom and asleep, and I don't need these acrimonies, so I'm moving to Micronesia. You could have played art. Yeah, the word was right there from the start, but you rearranged the letters. Ladies and gentlemen, how about one more hand for Mr. Orson Carson on guitar? Mr. Myron T. Buckham on the steel.